Hello and welcome. Hello and welcome back to Quake. So today we're going to be doing. So today we're going to be doing some more Quake. So starting off with the installation, which is basically the first level of the second episode, since we beat the first episode and killed Siphon in the previous episode. Also, there's a new enemy on this level. There it is. So yeah. It basically fires laser beams at you. Oh, it looks like you can swim down here. And well, alright. So it seems like the new enemy fires laser beams. And it's basically a more powerful version of the grunt. And yeah, basically I just realised that the grunt only appears at, in well, the starting levels. Well, besides level 2 of, well, episode 1, because the grunt appeared there. But yeah, also, the Wilder is the rarest enemy in the game. And I'm pretty sure the new enemy is the only enemy in the game that can speak English. But yeah, grunts are fallen humans that receive pleasure after killing other people. So yeah, alright. Well, I've got the silver key, but I don't know where that goes. Oh, I've got the gold key card now. So I've got both the silver key card and the gold key card. Oh yeah, I've got the nail gun now. Yeah. So yeah. Actually, I'm not sure if they can speak English, maybe. If they can, it's probably harder to hear. Oh, okay. And boom, got the grenade launcher, yeah! But yeah, I guess they received, but yeah, I guess they have cells because I seem to be getting cells when I kill them. So yeah, that's alright. In fact, that's pretty cool. But yeah. Oh no, okay, I just realized that is some explosive. Kaboom, yeah. Well, like... Yeah, I gipped him. I guess he said stop there. What the new enemy said. Yes, it's time for me to kill you all. Okay, boom, got the double-barreled shotgun. Now, where do I go? The new enemy wears the hazmat suit. Yeah. Anyways, yeah, this level is pretty cool. And pretty fun. So boom, completed, yep. But now back to another place. Oh god, nope, oh god, copyright, yeah. Well, yeah. So basically, this music is copyrighted. And well, yeah. Whoa, that is quite a lot of knights. I've got armor. Holy cow! Come right up and come get some. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. And yeah. So, I'm gonna... So yeah. Oh, I erased up a bridge with a fiend on it. Boom, massacre. Yeah, I just massacred everybody. Including the samurai. Hell yeah. I'm gonna murder whoever made that growling sound. So here's a dead sampler. Oh, he has teeth. Well, when the game first released, they were supposed to have fur, but officially now they don't. And yeah, I imagine. And yeah, alright. So the developers first wanted the samblers to have fur, but now they said that they don't have fur. So yeah, alright. How about die? And I just wasted that health. Well, I guess it's time to explode the zombie. And while they were infighting, and whoa, I died. But yeah, this level's called the Ogre Citadel. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, I just realised that I just wasted some armor. Well, yeah. And well, the reason why the grunt, the new enemy in the second level, in first level of episode 2, and the Rottweiler does not appear in later levels, or well, only appear in the starting levels. It's because and man, is it dark. Brightness needs to go up. And yeah. Huh. Oh no. Oh no. Dude, screw you. Screw you. Dude, I keep dying at the end, dude. Like, yeah. And well, yeah. Oh god, be seen. Yeah, beat it. But yeah, the level is called Crypt of Decay. And yeah, the level is called Crypt of Decay. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that was... What the? What? Oh. I'm gonna presume this guy's name was called Dark Knight. I have no idea. But basically... Basically, a strong version of an enemy that I call a knight. Because he's able to use a melee attack, swing his sword to fire projectiles. Okay, there is another new enemy. I'm just gonna let the zombie do its thing. So the zombie has killed this guy. Perfect. Yeah, cool. It took a pretty long time, but at least he killed him. And it was probably because he was invincible. The zombie was. Well, except to rocket attack. Well, basically when he's a jib. Okay, so I killed an ogre and a dark knight from distance. But yeah, this is a new enemy. And well, it's called a rotfish. And it's basically pretty weak. So basically it's an aquatic enemy that is pretty weak. So well, I guess you have to look out underwater for any rotfish that may munch on you. And I don't think they appear that much. But well, they're in the game. What a nice day to blow up some zombies. After right with it. I'm actually happy that the Dark Knight won. Because... Oh cool, I made it down to the zombie area. But yeah. Because that fiend was pretty annoying and nearly killed me. Holy cow. Let me guess, this is a rocket launcher. Nope. A grenade launcher again. But yeah. Man, do I like jump puzzles. Maybe. Jesus, it's a sampler. But yeah, at least the Sambler has melee attacks so that you can basically trick it into well trying to throw at you. But at least the Sambler has melee attack so it can be tricked into trying to claw you. Then it's laser beam attack. Oh god, I just fell. damn it. Now I'm back to the beginning. Yeah. And the music doesn't do anything to lighten up the mood. Because that's not what it's supposed to do. In fact, it's supposed to set the mood to be pretty scary. Man, do I hate. Say bye-bye because I saw Sambler. And I hope he doesn't kill me. Because if he does, I will be pretty angry. I don't know how to dodge the rope nail attack trap thing. God damn it, let me. Oh! Every time the Sambulum progresses, I back up. Like, it's life and death at this point. Holy God! Holy God! Screw you! Screw you! Screw you! Screw you! Oh, what's that? Oh, I thought that was hair, but nope, it's just an eye.
Thank you.
food. There's another one. Was there another one? But the least you can do is to give me health, because I am nearly dead. Yep, let's secret exit in this map. Yeah. Yeah, and I died. Oh, yeah, I would definitely be pretty angry. I did not save right there. What, are you scared because... Okay, I'm gonna try and make him go into his own trap. Probably. I'm not sure what will happen. But hopefully he dies through any means that's not considered cheating. Well, where am I? And yeah, the fact that I have no more health And yeah, the fact that I have, well, five health makes it more dangerous, so that's why I saved. Yeah. Because I'm not fighting a Samler. Only now this is beautiful. This is art. Screw you. I hate this. I wish there was a bit more health there. Screw you. I wish there was, well, a bit more health there. So that it would be a little less worrying. Instead of like having. Like, and oh, Sambler, the Sambler tried to snipe me. I wish they fired slower. Thank you. Yeah. But that ain't over yet. I have to find secrets. Yep, okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da. The underwater barrier is lowering. I mean, it's lowered. But I wish I... But yeah, I wish I had the health when... But yeah, I wish I had the health when I was fighting those two samblers, because that's where I needed it the most. But yeah, for what this lot is an okay addition to the game. And well, the hazmat suit wearing enemies was another, a good addition to the game. In order to bring some challenge to beginning the levels. Come on. Hell yeah. But yeah, I've got an achievement called a Nevermore. The Under Earth. With 78 enemies, god damn it. And well, may as well try and beat this level.
Oh.
3 rockets to take out the Gambler. So yeah, zombies aren't that bad of an enemy. Yeah, they just aren't that bad. Yeah, the reason why zombies aren't that bad of an enemy is they're pretty easy to kill. And all you need is just one explosion. And the knights aren't that bad as well, because I only have a melee attack, which are the red guys that wear red armor, not the guys that wear black armor and fire projectiles with their swords. Like this guy I just killed. Go for swim first. Alright. I'll drown in the swimming pool. I'm joking. I just awoken some zombies. Man, I wish I knew how to quit you. I just crushed him. Thank you. boom. Dead. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Hold on. But yeah. Okay, so yeah.
Thank you.
this game is actually... I know I wasted some health, well, a health kit. I'm Duke Nukem. Now let me guess, Sambler. Nope, okay. Guess I'm going. But now for the Ebon Fortress. By the way, I hope you like this episode. Goodbye, yeah, bye. Yeah, bye. Next episode. I'm pretty sure we will finish off episode 2. So yeah. I saw some enemy types. Yeah. Nope. Well, I think the enemy types were pretty cool, like, the rotfish was, well, quite, the hazmat dude was cool, and the dark knight was cool, but yeah, bye bye.